Right. Hello, Darker Devotee here. This is a bit of a random one for me, but there we go. This is Toilet Simulator, if you don't already know. There's a long story about this, but I was having a conversation with a couple of my friends, talking about games like we normally do. And for some reason we came across simulator games. And they didn't believe me when I said that there is such thing as a Toilet Simulator game. So I thought I would record it and basically just prove to them that there is such thing. But this is a completely random game, there's nothing much to it, but I thought I'd record it anyway. But yeah, let's play, shall we? Right, well, it's quite a nice, spacious toilet. I appear to have no legs, well, actually no body at all. I can turn round on the toilet like this. Really easily. Right, this way. Oh, nice bit of advertising there for you lot. Trashgames.co.uk, this is where I got the game from, obviously. And the instructions this side. Toilet instructions. Press 1 to do a number 1. Press 2 to do a number 2. Press escape to flush. That's pretty simple, really, isn't it? Right, well, let's start off with a wee. Number 1. Let's go. Nice long wee. I've been drinking a lot of energy drink today. I have a Relentless beside me now, so keep on weeing. Drinking a lot. Nice long wee. I feel a lot more relieved now. Oh, I'm so sorry about that. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Ugh, too many beans. Ugh. Oh, that one smells. Okay, sorry about that. Oh, I'm weeing again. Ugh. Oh dear. The water doesn't seem to be like rippling or anything, but I am weeing. Yes, I'm gonna turn this way, pretend I'm a bloke. I won't pretend about this way again now, I'm gonna sit back on the toilet. Oh, This is basically just the game, but it's a pretty pointless game, but I thought I'd record it. Let's make a little tune up, shall we? Great, let's start for wee. Yeah. Add a little bit of a thigh burner. Yeah. For wee. One more fart. And let's flush, shall we? Yeah! Well, that completes the game by flushing. But, yeah, that is basically it. I thought I'd just randomly show you that because I'm in a really weird mood and say my friends didn't believe me when I said that there was a toilet simulator. So, nope, I've proved that there is such thing and I've had a nice time in the toilet. Thanks for joining me, and you can go to the toilet yourself and maybe record it. Such a random thing to say. I'm so disappointed that they didn't stack up the toilet rolls. Very disappointed. Ah well. But yeah. Thanks for going to the toilet with me. Bye bye.